Welcome to Marsville 2018. Let me tell you something. The energy out here is so high tonight. Especially who just came off the stage? Mordy Daddy No Land. And who? Bruce Almighty. Good night, gentlemen.
Yeah, good night, good night, good night, good night, good night.
Okay.
Hey, but what was that?
Okay.
Just like that, people. How the season have been treating y'all guys?
This season, fantastic. Fantastic, you know, we've been doing a lot of performances. I getting bigger and bigger, but it did. We plugging the all.
So tell me, are you guys gonna be performing outside of the country yet?
Well, we're looking forward to flying out soon. We want to try to do Labor Day and Miami Carnival and all those stuff. We're looking forward to doing that kind of thing. Just know, just look out.
For real.
Daddy land.
Pending.
It's pending.
Now, how this collaboration came about, though?
Well, we grow together, so it's natural. You know what I mean? Bruce Lee Almighty, the Daddy Dola.
So both of y'all paint this song together?
Yeah.
And it was for produced by Dirty Talents, of
for course. Sure. For sure.
You want to big up Dirty Talents, my name.
Dirty Talents. Jesus, funny beat.
Hey.
Yeah.
Now, Maul, I got to ask you this question. Since you're getting the name Daddy Dola, what is that the ladies like about Maul?
Vain Daddy Land. That's all I say. Vain Daddy Land, you really love it. What's Daddy Land? You know, it's pure hype, pure sweetness, now vibes. You know, I know, look out for good performances all the time. So,
you get like nervous or anything?
Nervous? Nah, I don't get nervous no more. You know, sometimes you will get a little butterflies before you get up on certain stages, but it don't come like, nah, we pass them days now. Like, I was just want to get up on the stairs, be eager. I can't wait to get out there because I don't know this crowd belongs to me. Yeah. So, yeah, it's vibes.
Is this your first time in the industry? Because people may hear them say about that name, sound kind of new. Is this your first time?
I was around, but I wasn't really pushing it that hard. But this year, I now decided to, you know, link up my brother Maul and do this thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah, just like that.
Yeah, just like that.
Now, Maul, you seem to be commanding these ladies. You have them in your hands. Tell me about that. Tell me what you love about your fans.
Ooh, my fans has touched me. I don't even know if them know that the same way them be freaking out. I just be freaking out too, but just, you know,
it's cool.
You know, I try to play cool, but I be freaking out too. But, you know, I gotta love the fans because without the fans, more than nothing, daddy ain't nothing. So I just because the fans all the time, enough love and respect always.
So how do you feel looking down and saying everybody just, you know, going down to everything that you say? And they know all the words as well.
There's no sweeter feeling when you know that you got something out there that people love and like can relate to or just enjoy hearing or seeing. And when you come out and you just say one word, the crowd singing all the rest and getting you goosebumps and they don't even know it's just the feeling, it hard to explain, but same thing is true in my body.
What about you?
Same thing there, boy. Well said, Maul. Well said. You see the goosebumps? You see him? Jeez, oh yeah.
So Maul, I know that you started from a long time. I know that you were putting music out there, but when did you realize that it was now that time to shine?
Well, as the writer said, hit after hit after hit after hit, hit after, I go hit it. So you know, what's the word, Bruce Lee? Consistent with the hits, you know?
We've been
consistent with the hits, so you know, it's a vibe. Like, I didn't choose music chose me, for sure, you know that.
I know for a fact, it's always a vibe with you, right?
Always a vibe, always. Just know that when it come out, it's always a vibe. Expect the unexpected, them little sweet ones, you know?
So what words do you have to give to new upcoming artists that are coming out now?
Just don't give up, keep your head on. If you love it, do it, go after it. Reach for the stars, never stop, for sure.
Alright, I just want to say this, do it for daddy.
No, you know you got your ladies in the palm of your hand, right?
Yeah.
And you got a son. You got many hits, but you got a particular song this year.
Yeah.
That real, real nice.
Yeah.
And when the ladies hear that one, Hoya.
Yeah.
Jesus, please, you write something up. I want to know about that song, Hoya, because it's real nice.
Hoya was one of those songs I tell myself, as I got these hits that women love to bubble to and walk up to, and think when I sing these songs, I want a song now that when it come out, I could get slow away from a girl in the crowd. You know, call up a girl on stage and get slow away, or when men in the crowd with the girls, they could slow away, you know? because everybody don't like the joke, and you know, get a little slow when in between. So me want hold you tonight and lock you down. You know what I mean? Vibes. So.
Let me get one. Let me get one. Is it like a room now? Ooh, you can get the position, she has sold out. Let the butterfly go, she go cool now. Turn around, girl, set the position and boom. We play, cause she won't, we're missing the one. Boom, we play, cause she won't, we're missing the one. Boom, we play, cause she won't, I bet she won't have the down. Turn it around, cause she won't, we play, cause she won't, we're missing the one. Boom, we play, cause she won't, we're missing the one. Boom, we play, cause she won't, got it gone. She won't have the down, come down, the down. I said, nobody hit me and cross. Back then, the sister getting enough. Must respect the girl won't stop. Watch out with your sweet friend, the girl won't fuck up. She just climb on top. But when you get the center, won't stop. She back, she walking with the crop. Give me some beyond, let my heart stop. She give me little water.
Bigger exclusive one drop, you know, Daddy No Line alongside the Bruce Lee Almighty. How she bubbling, how she turning, how she winding, how she twisting. Girl bend over, exclusive one drop, start balling. Oi, 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 girl, oi, 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 oi. She said that one
jiggle,
she bonks and
giggle,
she gosh and
wriggle,
turn around
in
and
the middle,
tick tock and
jiggle,
push back and
giggle,
look back, girl, girl, look,
girl, look.
Okay.